Officials at a wildlife centre in New Zealand are celebrating following the birth of a white kiwi chick, shown here with his more famous brown relative. The arrival's been particularly welcomed, as white kiwis are only spotted in the wild every 3 to 4 years.
Our iwi, Rangitani, have named the kiwi Manukura. And Manukura is an old name, and it means of chiefly status.
Well, it looks like even chiefs get camera shy, as Manukara started suffering from stage fright during his dinner, meaning his keeper had to prise open his beak and hand feed him. Once he's able to fend for himself, officials say he'll be released. But for now, this little chick's happy to retreat to the peace and quiet of his nursery.